Welcome to Dr. Frankenstein's castle. While creating his monster, the doctor collected hands from a very talented musician. And although they were not used for the doctor's creation, they can still be heard playing on All Hallows' Eve. Enjoy and beware.
Thank you.